How are you?
Fine,
good. What's your name?
My name's Andy.
Can you spell it for me, please?
A-N-D-Y.
Good. So, tell me, what do you do? What do you always do every day?
I always brush my teeth before breakfast.
Okay, good. And tell me, what do you like doing at the weekend? Talking about friends, tell me about your best friend.
My best friend is James.
Okay, tell me about him.
He's tall and fat, He's clever and hardworking.
Okay, and what's he good at?
He's good at English.
Okay, and then tell me also, what does your friend love doing? Okay, so tell me, what were you doing yesterday at 7 p.m.?
Yesterday at 7 p.m., I slept.
I was sleeping or I slept?
Slept.
Okay. So, take a look at this picture here. Do you see this picture?
Yeah.
And make a sentence.
Yesterday. They are running races yesterday at 10. Running race yesterday at 10 o'clock.
You can't say run because run is today. Yes, present tense. Run becomes?
Today.
But today is run. Yesterday is?
Ran.
Okay, so why you say run?
Yesterday at 10 o'clock. They ran races.
Okay, good. That's much better. Okay, so now tell me, what are you good at?
I'm good at swimming.
Okay, good. Now take a look at this picture and make a sentence over here and use the word good at. Now, tell me, are there any beaches in Vietnam?
Yes, Mihe. I don't know.
Okay, tell me about Mihe Beach.
It's beautiful and have a soft sand.
Okay.
And it's very beautiful.
Okay. It has soft sand, not have. So, can you look at this picture and make two sentences? One sentence with there is and one sentence with there are. So one sentence, first sentence, there is.
There is one kite in the sky.
Okay, good. Now make a sentence with there are.
There are three boats in the sea.
Okay, good. Very good. Here you go. You could have said